Welcome to the channel, actually, I should say. I'm broadcasting for the first time, so yeah, let's get in.
Conrad, I find a woman just sitting down here.
Career mode?
I think she has problems. Conrad, come here.
So yeah. Michael.
Look, she's been just sitting here.
Michael.
Yeah, Liam.
You're my broadcast, I think. Pretty sure.
Hey, stop spotting Conrad.
Guys,
so
yeah,
that's
Liam, what
game are you?
I'm on ESC2.
Do you
wanna play?
I've
already
got 7
XMF.
I'm on
ESC. Yeah, say. Okay, guys, let's get into it.
What? What's your channel called?
Me?
It's
Liam.
Oh, you can't be shit. You're all you're doing is grabbing my leg down. All you're doing is hit my leg.
Liam, I searched you up. You don't come up.
I'm broadcasting.
Yeah, I searched you up. You don't.
I'm not
you don't
doing so much now, am I?
I'm broadcasting.
Oh, you're dead.
Our team.
Yeah.
Invincible.
Cheap.
And here we go. This will be the champ. Will be top.
I'm
got some Muay Thai clinch.
Oh.
Nasty knee to the head here.
Oh,
nice.
I want
one.
Your head's bald as that.
Strong
ground and pound by Chico.
Is he not there? He's getting out of them.
They're back up.
You're saying he's a good gay boy? The gay boy he is.
With a solid jab. Very nicely timed. They battle in the clinch, looking for a dominant position.
We're going to love
the knee lands.
Yeah, you
know.
He's got the plum here.
Yeah.
Big knee to the leg.
I've already got a lab lich.
You're so hard.
Good transition into half guard. Hip escape. Gets on the full mount. Now he's in guard. Got the over under here. And he pulls away. Oh, he caught him with an uppercut.
You plan on that?
Doing an excellent job of mixing up his strikes here. Look at that, he's timing that jab.
You plan on landing?
Yep, I'm playing for him. I'm sorry.
Changes his stance.
I gotta finish off the other one.
Nice strikes land. Solid short hook from the clinch.
I thought he got literally 11 eggs.
They're really battling for position in the clinch.
And he hits a knee.
And there's another knee. Man, they've done a lot of damage to them. Absolutely. Look at that, right to the top. He's got over under. Going for the takedown here. Final seconds. Nice defense as he gets back to over under. Chico's chin was tested. He was knocked down. That was a very scary moment.
For you?
And without a doubt, he was in big trouble.
Is anyone watching me?
No. I was a second ago, I just went off it.
Yeah, I got. Is it like a person? See when you're like broadcasting? See like a person?
Yeah.
Does it come up one whenever one person saw it?
Yeah, that was me.
Yeah, it was me.
I'm gonna do 350. I'm not sure.
Or his distance to the best of his abilities. Continuing to strike well, he scores.
Wait, did you know how to do one?
Invincible switches
stance.
He was set up perfectly to block that hook. Solid hook in the clinch by Invincible.
Okay. No, it was here at start.
He can do damage from this Muay Thai plum clinch.
Boom, let's go. Bye.
They're working hard here.
Lego.
Any legend.
Oh, I missed him. Joe's opponent's got a Neymar, better you? Job of defending. I could trade with
Now he's got him in the plum clinch.
Come on.
Oh! Oh, good left hook there.
Yeah.
Midway point of the fight,
I'll invite you.
He trips, boom, got him to the ground. Nicely done.
The light right now. Look like you can get
it all. Big right punch. Right hand.
Wait for it.
On his back.
Hit. Okay, so please read it right.
It was a vicious TKO.
Actually, wait, okay, I have 320. And I'll probably get that by tonight.
Sorry, hon.
He's got the back mount.
It's a promise.
He starts slamming home these brutal ground and pound strikes to end this contest. We can see it one more time from a different look. As soon as he's got the back mount in, this is the
Michael's channel. Michael, what's your channel's name?
And let's see if we can get a better look at that.
Mike9078.
Mike9078. And Rio, your channel is Rio777.
Yeah, that's D.
Yeah. So,
yeah.
Type deal if it's a deal, Pupachu. It's a what am I saying? Rubbish.
Michael, did you not say you were going to be making a video?
Here, do you want to invite me on this? On the UFC? I invited you.
I know you invited me, but like... Got a fight?
Let's go. Yes! Let's go! Profit! Money! Oh, and I got glasses? You got glasses? I can barely see.
Leo!
Man, I'm not that. I have 6 feet of wear or more. Especially if it's words. Really? So, right, okay. Type deal if it's a deal, Pikachu.
And I'll see ya.